Today we are going to how to make our template on WordPress and how to make our own theme on WordPress. So this is the code which we need to add in our HTML template, and this is then we need to add in our HTML template to make our HTML template, and these codes we need to add in our PHP file to make our template, PHP template, WordPress template. So now we will download any HTML template. We will type HTML templates. We will take from W3. There are so many templates. We will take this only. These are the codes. We will copy all the code, Control A, Control C. We have copied all the. Now here we will take new untitled. We will paste all our code here. Now we will add PHP code here. This code template name we will put Lakshmi. We will save this. We will make one new folder. Lakshmi 1. We will save lakshmi.php. Now we will add this template in our WordPress website. So we will First of all, we will go to our hosting. That is milesweb.in. Login. Go to cPanel. File Manager. Go to site in which you want to make template. So we go to Sixrus. WordPress is already installed. So in here we go to WP content. We will go in theme. We will go in Uma theme and here we upload that file. So this file we want to upload, open, so this Lakshmi PHP is uploaded. Now we go to WP admin. We'll make a new page, add new. We will give the name Lakshmi, LAKSHMI, Lakshmi. Now we will add, check our template. That is Lakshmi, Lakshmi template is there. So we will add Lakshmi template. So this Lakshmi template we have made and we have uploaded and now we are using. So in that way you can make your own template and use in your website as and when required. Now we will publish it. Now you can see we are using our own template in WP WordPress website. We need to connect all these things so it it's start working. It look nice. Now we will tell how to upload full theme. So we already made this zip file. This is the zip file in which there are file and folders. how many files are there. I am showing you here extract. This is the file we will upload. In this there are, this is screenshot, we don't need this screenshot. There is index file in this and there is style file in this. And there is Uma. We have added code in this. So since we are making this Lakshmi template, so we will change name Lakshmi. Lakshmi 11 we will edit this. Here we need to add that code. This code required here. Now we will save this. Now our all we have made correction in this. We don't need this file now. We need only three file, style.css, index.php and screenshot.png. We will upload this. Here we want to upload. For uploading, we need to make it zip. So, first of all, we will make it zip file. So, this zip file has created. Now, we will upload that Lakshmi 11 zip file. This Lakshmi 11 zip file. File has uploaded this Lakshmi zip. Now we will extract it. It will be extracted in theme. Extract files, close. Now we will refresh the page. We will go again. Six rows, WP content, theme. You can see Lakshmi double one is showing here. Now we will go to our desktop, our WP admin. We will go to appearance and theme, and as you can see we have one more theme called Lakshmi. We will activate this theme. Now you learn how to make your own template, and you also learn how to develop your own theme. So you know how to develop your own template being used in any of the WordPress theme, and you can develop your own theme also. Both you have learned nicely. Now I am reading those codes which required. So for template, this codes required: PHP comment template name, template template name. You can put any name here, and get header. Header will come. This code is for making your template, and this is PHP template name home, display only home template, package WordPress, sub package, build line since building 1.0, get header 1. So this code for building your theme, and there are important code which will be you would be need. These are PHP post function code, function slider, post type, labels, array, name, slider, post type, general name, restaurant, singular name, slider, post type, singular name, restaurant, menu name, slider, restaurant, parent item, colon, parent, slider, restaurant, all items, all slider, restaurant, view item, view, slider, restaurant, add new items, add new slider, restaurant, add new restaurant, edit item, edit slider, restaurant, update item, update slider, restaurant, search item, search slider, restaurant, not found restaurant, not found in trans restaurant. args array, label, slider, restaurant, description, slider, news and review, restaurant, labels, supports, array, title, edit, excerpt, excerpt, author, thumbnail, taxonomies, array, genres, hierarchy, की हायरार्किकल फॉल्स एच आई आर ए आर सी एच आई सी एल हायरार्किकल फॉल्स पब्लिक ट्रू सो यू आई ट्रू सो इन मेन्यू ट्रू सो इन नव मेन्यू ट्रू सो इन एडमिन बार ट्रू मेन्यू पोजिशन फाइव कैन एक्सपर्ट ट्रू हैज अचीव ट्रू एक्सक्लूड फ्रॉम सर्च फॉल्स पब्लिसिटी क्वेरीएबल ट्रू कैपेबिलिटी टाइप पेज टैक्सोमोनिस अरे कैटेगरी रजिस्टर पोस्ट टाइप स्लाइड अर्क्स एड एडिक्स एक्शन इनिट स्लाइडर पोस्ट टाइप जीरो फाइल लिंक फाइल लिंक कोड पीएचपी इको ईएससी यूआर गेट टेम्पलेट डायरेक्टरी यूआरआई डायनेमिक इमेज लिंक दिस कोड वी नीड टू एड बिफोर ऑल द इमेजेस देन ओनली इमेज विल शो अदरवाइज इमेज विल नॉट शो पीएचपी इको डब्ल्यूपी गेट अटैचमेंट यूआरएल गेट पोस्ट थंबनेल आईडी पोस्ट आईडी फुल पोस्ट क्रिएटिंग कोड स्टार्ट पीएचपी स्पोर्ट्स न्यू डब्ल्यूपी क्वेरी अरे पोस्ट टाइप पोस्ट नेम ऑर्डर एएससी वाइल पोस्ट हैव पोस्ट पोस्ट द पोस्ट एंड पीएचपी एंड वाइल्स कंटेंट एंड टाइटल डायनामिक कोड पीएचपी इको गेट द टाइटल पीएचपी इको गेट द कंटेंट पीएचपी इको द एक्सेप्ट साइट यूआरएल कोड साइट यूआरएल पेज डायनामिक कोड पीएचपी माई क्वायरी इक्वल टू न्यू माई क्वायरी पेज आईडी 7 वाइल माई क्वायरी हैव पोस्ट माई क्वायरी द पोस्ट एंड पीएचपी एंड वाइल एड हेडर पीएचपी कमेंट टेम्पलेट नेम होम डिस्प्ले ओनली होम टेम्पलेट एट द रेट पैकेज वर्डप्रेस एट द रेट सब पैकेज बिल्ड लाइन एट द रेट सिंस बिल्ड लाइन 1.0 गेट हेडर डायनामिक लिंक पीएचपी द परमा लिंक एड फुटर पीएचपी गेट फुटर डायनामिक पेज पीएचपी वाइल है पोस्ट द पोस्ट कैटेगरी कोड कैटेगरी कोड स्टार्ट पीएचपी कैटेगरी न्यू डब्ल्यूपी क्वेरी पोस्ट टाइप रिसीप्ट एंड कैट इक्वल टू 1 एंड पोस्ट पर पेज इक्वल टू 20 एंड ऑर्डर एएससी वाइल कैट क्वेरी हैव पोस्ट कैट क्वेरी द पोस्ट एंड पीएचपी एंड वाइल नौ बार डायनामिक कोड पीएचपी डब्ल्यूपी नौ मेन्यू अरे थीम लोकेशन प्राइमरी डेप्थ टू कंटेनर यूएल कंटेनर क्लास कंटेनर आईडी मेन्यू मेन मेन क्लास मेन मेन्यू मेन नव फॉलबैक सीवी डब्ल्यूपी बूस्ट्रैप नव वाकर फॉलबैक वाकर न्यू डब्ल्यूपी बूस्ट्रैप नव वाकर आर्चीव कोड पीएचपी द टेम्पलेट फॉर डिस्प्ले सर्विस आर्चीव पेजेस used to display archive plus type page if nothing more specific matches a query. For example, put together database page if no date.php file exists. If you'd like to further customize these archive view, you may create a new template file for each one. For example, tag.php, tag archives, category.php, category archives, author.php, author archives, etc. @link https quotes wordpress.org template hierarchy @ package wordpress @ sub package 2015 @ since 2015 1.0 get header archive code. If you want to make a better theme, so you can add some more files as it has given in this project. We will go in project. This is the project. In project there are files, PHP files. These are about.php, contact.php, footer.php, gallery.php, header.php, index.php, services.php. If you want to make a nice theme, so this much file you would be needed. These are about.php, contact.php, footer.php, gallery.php, header.php, index.php, services.php, and there are CSS file and fonts, images, and there are JSS files. So in CSS files there are any mate.css, bootstrap.min .css, font awesome.min.css, hover min .css, query boxslide.css, jquery boxslider .min.css, owl carousel.css, owl carousel min.css, style.css. These are four folders: CSS, fonts, image, JSS. So the easiest way we have followed, and second most easiest way is this. And as much you will learn more, you your theme will become nicer, and it will become complicated also. So as much big and nice theme you would have, that much file and folder you would be required. So this is the second easiest. First easiest we have made, and this is second easiest. So in this you need four folders: CSS, fonts, images, JS. CSS, fonts, images, JS. And the files are about.php, contact.php, footer.php, gallery.php, header.php, index.php, services.php. In fonts there are five fonts. We are not going to read completely. There are images also, and there are JS file also. So we will read here JS file name: bootstrap.min.js, custom.js, query.boxslider.js, query.boxslider.min.js, jquery, easescroll.js, owl carousel.js, owl carousel.min.js, ui.js, wow.min.js. So this much files and folders you would be needed to make a nice theme, and as for making a simple theme you need only these three files: style.css, index.php, screenshot.png. and for making a single template only, so you would be needed only one PHP file. Thank you very much for watching this video.